to four.
Welcome to the Doug Bailey Radio Show. Here's Doug Bailey.
All right, to the task at hand. The guys from Toaster, the ladies from Toaster are here as well. I can't believe it's been 25 years.
And we're still standing.
You are still standing.
Indeed.
25 years.
It went by in a heartbeat, for sure.
I didn't realize this until B-Sox, who's in our promotions department, he brought me a CD that says KGGO Live Music from Prairie Meadows, 1994. I look on the back. I'm like, I don't know this artist. I don't really know this artist. Toaster?
Yep.
You got, and then I'm like, really?
We wrote one original song for that gig and got it recorded and put on the CD and probably listened to it a total of 3 times.
Mark, who plays bass. Let's go around the horn and introduce. Mark, you were just hearing the plays bass.
Steve Radke, keyboards, guitar.
John Withers, drums.
I'm Ben Buzik. I play guitar and sing very little.
I'm Anna Rogers, and I do vocals.
Aaron Beach, vocals and tambourine, and it's a talent.
It is. I love your tambourine, by the way.
You don't see tambourine often anymore.
You don't.
So I appreciate tambourine.
And you guys have kind of evolved. I mean, I remember seeing you guys back in the late 90s. That, I was going to say, yep. Late 80s, but I was still in high school then. In the late 90s.
I wasn't.
It was very good then. You guys were very good back in the late 80s. But
appreciate that.
Right now, you guys play a good amount. I mean, everything from Jackal, who I got to know Jackal with you guys, AC/DC, to what we just heard. I think you've maybe played some Bryan Adams over the years, and new stuff, too.
Yeah, we've tried to stay in the classic vein, and we've tried to do a lot of obscure songs that people have heard maybe 3 or 4 times. They love the song when it comes on. Had a comment last night from a guy that said, I've never heard anyone ever cover Donnie Iris. We play Aaliyah by Donny Iris.
Hell yes, you guys have.
Yeah. Played that for years. That's always a favorite.
Didn't you guys used to play maybe Salt in My Tears from Martin Briley too?
I don't remember playing.
I don't think so.
It's a possibility, though.
Well, there's probably some things you don't remember playing, by the way.
There's a lot of nights you don't remember playing either.
I remember those tiny toaster breaks and the shooters are coming out. But let's talk about the task at hand, why you guys are here. 25 years, you guys have a huge announcement, John, don't you? What's your big announcement?
John can announce.
Yeah, we do. So 25 years, we figured this is a good time to celebrate, and we're going to have our 25th anniversary birthday, whatever you want to call it, at Granger Days,
okay.
starting at 8 o'clock, Granger, Iowa, and that is August 25th. Granger, because that area of the outlying metro is kind of special for us. A lot of us are from that area. A lot of us still currently live in that area. So, yeah, that's the big announcement. It's going to be a lot of fun.
I thought that Mark was getting replaced. I thought that was a big announcement.
Oh, yeah. Well, we didn't want to
say
I suppose you're wondering why we asked you here, Mark. Some bad news. No, Ben, go ahead. What was that you're about saying? That is a key point.
We're going to be bringing back a lot of people from the past.
Yep.
I don't know all the names. I'm sure they have names.
Hal Thompson.
Yep.
Tony Santi.
Yep.
Am I forgetting anybody?
Jason Johnson.
Oh, well,
coming
yeah,
back.
Okay. That's right.
Mary Harding.
I believe Mary will be there.
Zach Wessels.
Yep.
Doug Bailey.
I tried to sing once, and I'm never doing it again.
I seen it. Don't do it again.
There's no video. Ladies, I want to speak to you. How's your time been in Toaster? You guys have been in now for, what, a couple years now?
I joined last spring. It's been educational for me. a lot of this music that we play, I love it. It's been a lot of fun, but I was between the ages of 0 and 8 when it came out. So
I'm right there with you, sister. Similac still in my breath when they first hit the stage. So
when you guys sang Martin Briley last night, it was a little before your time is what you're saying then.
Yes, most of the music's before my time, yeah.
Well, you could fool me. You do a great job.
Thank you.
You do a great job.
And you said 25 years, right, Doug?
25 years.
KGGO is going on 40. This year's theme at the fair is nothing compares to Iowa State Fair moments. In the last 25 years, or even the last 3 years, give me a moment that just stands out with Toaster. Let's start here.
Oh, my God. That's pressure.
Under pressure.
I'll tell you. Okay, so I am not young enough to not know this music. I said that really backwards. I know all of this music very well.
And you sing it very well, too.
Thank you very much. I've been with Toaster for 2 years this month, I believe. And they're my family. It's become a family, so it's a great thing. I can't give you one moment.
Not one moment in the last 2 years?
I say do the best you can do each time you do it, because you don't know if you get to do it again tomorrow. So have fun. We do that.
Aaron, aren't you sure it wasn't dancing on the table last night?
Thank you.
There is a video for that.
Wait a minute. I think you were at least on the table last night during the latter parts of the show. Now your back was towards me. I couldn't tell.
No comment.
Okay.
Pleading the fifth. I mean, that's a moment in itself, right?
It is a moment in itself.
25 years, that's a very special thing. Granger Days, and that, what's the date on that again?
August 25th.
All right.
Let's go back around. What's your favorite moment?
We've seen some really interesting dances. We've seen one or two butts. We had a guy a couple of years ago, he was a young kid, and he got a little drunk, and right before he fell down and smashed his face on one of the speakers, he just yells out, what did he say?
John Deere Green,
and just passed out and nailed his head right on the speaker, and I will never forget that until the day I die.
Right,
that should be your hashtag everywhere you go now.
Hashtag John Deere.
That's
Green.
Right. Yeah. I think we can do that. Mark, what's your favorite? You've been in for a long time. What's your favorite moment?
There's a lot of them. Back to the Clive After 5 days.
Oh my God,
Clive.
There's some stories we can't tell about that.
Plenty. We've had the opportunities to open for a lot of national acts. Great White, Rat, Quiet Riot, 38 Special, open for Loverboy a few times.
Yeah.
Those are all the best times.
Any backstage stories for any of those bands that we shouldn't know, but I would love to hear right now?
I actually got to talk to Rudy Sarzo.
Okay.
He's a great guy.
Quiet Riot. Yeah. That was a good time.
Me being, you know, 83 baby, and maybe, you know,
still Similac.
Similac still in the breath here. Where did the name Toaster come from?
Dave Sturgeon, wasn't it?
It was our original guitar player who actually didn't end up staying in the band for very long. But there may have been some substances involved in
and rock and roll.
I did not partake, but he came up with it, and I'm like, this isn't going anywhere anyway. Why does it matter what we name it?
Here we are.
What does he think about it today? Have you talked to him in the recent past?
He is somewhere out on the West Coast, and no, I haven't talked to him in a long, long time.
Still doing those illegal substances?
He is in the pharmacy business.
Yes.
This is a great sales guy. He's in Seattle, I believe, pharmacy business.
Steve-O, your favorite. Do you have any? Too many to name.
Too many to count. Just another one last night. There's been some funny little injuries along the way, and I was doing an imitation of something and slapped a microphone and about broke my hand and
ouch,
and it about caused some other injuries. So there's been a few of these. It's come back to the fact that it's just playing with your best friends and just spending so much time doing this together. It's just been a blast. It's a blessing to be with everybody.
John?
You know, there are a ton of them. The camaraderie that goes along in I think family was mentioned out there by Aaron. You know, these are my brothers and sisters, and I tell you what, we have so much fun where your stomach starts to hurt. Yeah. You're laughing so hard. You know, when I hang up the drumsticks one day, I will miss that. One in particular, he's not here. Hal Thompson, if anybody sees him, ask him to do his cat imitation. It's something like a tortured cat, and when he did it inside the truck, it would echo out, and you would just stop because, you know, people are looking around, where's the cat, you know?
He's also selling pharmaceuticals in Seattle right now.
Yeah. That was some funny stuff.
No, I think Hal's somewhere in the metro. I'm not sure.
Oh, he's around.
He's close by.
If I can interject on mine, I agree with you guys. There really isn't one memory for me. I mean, I think back to seeing you guys, I think, for the first time, I think somewhere in 97, 98, the times at Connie's, the times when it turned to House of Bricks, just the times everywhere. It's great music that all of our listeners know. And even the new stuff you guys, with the girls and now, that you guys bring in, is still music people know.
Yeah.
And it's just good party music. It's good to go out and just be with your friends, sit and have an adult beverage or not, and just be there and listen to some great music.
That's always been the goal, is to play stuff that people know. It's either very popular or, again, it's a little obscure, but people got the hook.
Yeah.
And they knew the song immediately, whether or not they've heard it for a long time or not. But some of the obscure tunes that we've tried in the past that haven't really worked, we've you know, just kind of stayed away from those. And
you know, some people might say it's the same set list, night in and night out. I don't think that's a bad thing. You know what you're going to get. You go there, and I don't mind how many times I hear the songs. It's fun to hear them in the environment that you hear them in.
Yeah,
whatever venue or outdoor place.
We've been playing Journey for about the entire time of our existence, and everybody still loves to hear it.
I don't, though.
Well,
no, I do.
Doug just enjoyed that concert waiting more than anyone else, more than the other 15,000 people
in
attendance.
The one song that you guys, I'm glad you guys still play, though, if we're talking song, Jesse's Girl.
It's our favorite, too, Doug.
Love it, Doug. Well, you know, it's over the years, we'll play a song that no one does, no one's heard forever, and 2 weeks later, it's on the radio. You just don't hear it, and then it's back on the radio. Somebody requests it, calls you.
And, you know, that's weird, because the first time I heard New Girl Now from Honeymoon Suite, I didn't know what that was, and I loved it after hearing you, and we put it back into the rotation on the hairball
at night.
Absolutely. So it's, I heard him like, I don't think I've ever heard this song before. I went and talked to a boss, and I'm like, we need to have this. And he's like, okay. And it's now sat there ever since.
Yeah, love it.
That's a good tune. Been some others along the way. Shakedown Cruise by Jay Ferguson.
Oh, it's awesome.
You know, it kind of disappeared for a while, and we started to play it. And then on our way home from the gig, it would come on. I'm like, that was cool.
It might come back. You never know.
I love the song. I've been trying, but management doesn't want to. That's another story for another day, though.
We'll get it back on there.
All right, any lasting thoughts? Any lasting things you want to say for 25 years?
So for some people seeing Toaster for their first time tonight, which is when and what time?
8 p.m. at the Steerenstein.
What can we expect to see from Toaster tonight?
The best show yet.
The best show yet. No pressure.
Well, that teed it up.
All right.
No pressure.
You guys have to do me a favor, though. You have to save the best show until after Daughtry, because I'm taking my boys to Daughtry tonight. Nice. And then we're going to be over. They're going to experience Toaster tonight after the show.
Excellent. Excellent.
Yeah, so we're going to introduce you guys to a new generation.
Well,
in fact, there they are right there.
And
I say, you guys know my wife.
Indeed.
Steve-O, Mark, you guys all know my wife. Yeah, she's always
absolutely.
In every show. She's never been up on stage, though, to sing.
Now
we make that happen?
We could arrange that.
We'll let just about anybody up.
Yeah, you let me up there once.
Well, I think,
like, no.
And if I'm not mistaken, I don't know if that's happening tonight, but sometime during the fair, John's son, Jackson, is going to join us.
Wow. That is tonight.
That is tonight.
I think start of
tonight?
The third set. So,
how old is he?
He is 16.
Wow. A lot of pressure there, but
yeah,
no pressure, Jackson.
He practiced for 4 whole minutes, so that should be good.
Well, that's 4 more than his father did.
Oh, hey.
Talk about
a family.
All right, as we wrap things up here, I want to say one more thing. I am happy to see an 80s-style electronic drum kit. That sounded, I can't say what I want to say, but it was effing awesome last night.
Oh. Yeah, that's
that was an awesome sound last night.
It's a great kit for that room. There's a kind of an interesting bounce-back sound reverb going in there. Those electronic drums really eliminate a lot of the trouble you might have. So I'm glad you liked it.
All right, everybody. We kind of went a little long here, but it's 25 years. Yep. You guys are a staple in the metro. You're a staple in Des Moines and throughout central Iowa. And I am happy that you guys are celebrating 25 years and still going strong with the girls in here and everything. You guys are still here. You're still rocking out. Steerenstein tonight. 8 to midnight, Steerenstein next Friday and Saturday,
where
I believe Tony's going to be there. Tony Santi will be on drums.
Yes.
Yep.
That's correct.
So,
we have
and then,
drummers.
Of course, the reunion, Granger Days, August 25th.
Saturday night to 25th.
Yes. Like these guys on Facebook. Anywhere else? Twitter, Instagram, anything else?
It's just Facebook and then ToasterRocksLive.com.
That's right. You can find out wherever these guys are. Guys, thank you. We're excited for tonight's show. I know you guys need to go prep for it, so... That's it from here at the International Broadcast Center at the Iowa State Fair. I'm Doug Bailey live on 95 KGGO.
Thanks for listening to the Doug Bailey Podcast. And don't forget to subscribe to the show on your favorite podcast platform.